Hi guys, this is a video of how to use a rider pillion backrest. So the main thing for you to know is these knobs, the wing nuts, knobs on both sides, and then I'm just going to show you how to make the change the mode of the backrest. So to change your backrest from one mode to the next, right now it is set for a full size adult. So you first unscrew the wing nuts on both sides. Then you just shake your backrest a little bit. When you do that, there are two knobs here. These knobs can be unscrewed. Once you unscrew the knob, this becomes a free moving member. So let's say you have a child, you can move it at every 7 degrees. So for a child, you can move it here as they have a smaller body. So this gets locked one side and then you lock the other side as well. Then if you want it in a rider mode, just set it like this. Okay. And when you're locking it, just shake the backrest a little bit with your hand. Once you have locked both sides, you can lock the wing nuts. The luggage rack is again detachable. There are two bolts here. If you don't need a luggage rack, you can detach it. But with this backrest, actually you can keep a really big bag when you are riding with the rider mode. The luggage rack can be removed later on. Thank you.